Not the first time and probably not the last time we'll hear from him.
With him, you know this is going to be good.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Not feeling the love for that superstar. They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see.
All you can say is, point taken.
Not sure what to make of that, but okay.
Enough of the talk, though, folks. Let's do this.